I'm trapped in email jail again. These overflowing inboxes and endless notifications are driving me crazy. Can anyone else relate to that? If you are nodding your head, there is actually good news. You can break free and reclaim your sanity finally. Today, we're talking about a powerful tool called ZOHO Mail, and it is the key to unlocking your email freedom. Now, listen, I know what you're thinking. Isn't Gmail good enough? Maybe Outlook? Sure, those are big names, but what if I told you there's actually a better option out there, one that you probably never heard of, but one built specifically with businesses in mind? That's where ZOHO Mail actually comes in. As a ZOHO Premium partner here at Clientric, we help businesses unlock the full potential of ZOHO. And let me tell you, ZOHO Mail is an absolute game changer. So, why ZOHO Mail though? Buckle up, because in the next 5 minutes, we will break down why it actually crushes the competition for any busy business owners like yourself that's out there. First up, let's talk about organization. ZOHO Mail doesn't just handle your emails, it tames them. Imagine folders within folders, color coding, powerful search functionality. It's like having a personal email assistant at your fingertips. Plus, ZOHO actually integrates seamlessly with other ZOHO apps, so your tasks, calendars, emails are all in one place. No more information silos, which I think we can all agree on are super important. Speaking of collaboration, ZOHO Mail lets your team work together on emails. It's actually a really cool feature. You can assign tasks, track progress, and share drafts all within the platform. It's really like having a built-in team inbox, and it's going to allow you to foster communication and keep everyone on the same page. So when Tammy from HR finally tags you in that message that you haven't responded to for 3 weeks, you will get notified and you will actually respond to it. Now, let's talk about that professional image. ZOHO Mail lets you customize your email with your company logo and branding. This adds a touch of polish and builds trust with your clients. Plus, you can create custom email signatures with links to your website and social media, all automated. It's actually really cool, and it's going to save you a ton of time. And at this point, I think we all know how important security is to any business. ZOHO Mail takes it absolutely seriously, offering robust spam filtering, two-factor authentication, and encryption for any emails or messages that are going through the platform. Plus, you have complete control over who can access your emails, which is going to give you peace of mind as you're using the tool and as you're tagging and sharing drafts and other pieces of information throughout the application as well. And let's face it, budgets really do matter. Even though people say they don't, they absolutely do. ZOHO Mail offers tiered plans that fit your business's needs to a T, making it a very cost-effective and effective solution compared to other tools that are out there. Plus, it actually scales with you as your company grows. ZOHO Mail is going to grow with you, which is really handy to have. So, there you have it. ZOHO Mail isn't just another email platform. It is a productivity powerhouse built for businesses like yourself. It helps you stay organized, collaborate effectively, project a professional image, and it keeps your data secure, all at a competitive price. Now, if you have any questions about ZOHO Mail, feel free to let me know in the comments down below. We'd love to hear any comments or questions you might have, and we're happy to answer them. We are currently uploading tutorials on ZOHO Mail every Thursday, and you can subscribe to our channel and hit that bell icon so that you can get notified about all of it when it comes out. And if you're interested in learning more about how Clientric can help you implement ZOHO solutions for your business, don't hesitate to reach out. There are links to connect with us right here on the screen, as well as in the description somewhere around here. Thanks for joining me today, and I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.